Frayser Boy, Academy Award man.
How you doing, man?
Academy Award winning, my man.
My man, man.
Yeah, Frayser, how you doing?
I can't complain, man. Just working, man, trying to keep moving forward.
Are you really from Frayser?
Yeah, that's what exactly.
Did you go to Frayser High School?
Frayser High School, graduated.
Rams or something.
In 94.
Wow. Yeah. When you write Frayser Boy, do you write the words first or the music, or how do you do it first?
Vice versa, it can happen either way. Sometimes if I have an idea in my head for a song, I don't need a beat or anything. I just write the idea down, and once I find a track I like to it, I'll just put it to the track and put it into song mode.
But that had to be thrilling, Frayser Boy, when you went to the Academy Awards and all these big stars nominated and they called your name,
man,
and
that was crazy.
Called the song out.
I remember at one point I was performing when I knew it was a big song. We was on stage performing, and I looked on the first row and I saw Jamie Foxx singing the words to something I wrote. That did it for me.
He was singing along.
Yeah, he was rapping along
and
with
it. He just won Academy Award a couple of years ago.
Yeah, yeah. Now, and we became real good friends
you
after
did?
That. We talked a lot. We went to all the parties together, and it was great, man.
But you were rubbing elbows with all the big stars.
Man, I met anybody. There was anybody that night. Probably everybody I've seen on TV, actually. I shook hands.
Were they nice to you?
Yeah, everybody was great, man. Yeah, everybody was great.
I hope you have some pictures of all that.
Yeah, I got pictures. Trust me.
Frayser Boy won Academy Award. It's hard out here tonight for a pimp. Hard out here for a pimp on the motion picture
Hustle and Flow,
which was shot in Memphis. Mm-hmm. The guy producing, director,
Craig Brewer and John Singleton.
Yeah, he's been on our show.
Yeah.
Frayser Boy, who inspired you? Who are your inspirations? Who are your mentors?
For his music period?
Yeah.
I listen to a lot of old school, just coming up, you know, just where I'm from. I listen to a lot of old school. We call it Pimp today. Al Green Rufus Thomas, and you know, I'm a young cat with an old soul.
Sam and Dave.
Yeah.
What about Otis Redding?
Otis Redding, I listen to him all. Yeah. I love old music, man. Yeah. That inspired me.
So you're into that oldie but
yeah,
you know,
yeah,
I love it too. Yeah.
Of course, man.
What do you when you're at home? What do you play on your stereo?
I listen to, you'll be surprised of the different types of music. I listen to rock and roll, R&B, country. I listen to it all, man. It all inspires me for what I do in hip-hop. So I listen to it all.
They said, this is heavy. How many pounds this weigh?
10 pounds.
Wow.
10 pounds.
Hope you keep it locked up at home somewhere.
Yeah, I keep it in the safe, man.
Wow. It says Academy Award to It's Hard Out Here for a Pimp from Hustle and Flow, original song. Music and lyrics by Cedric, that's your real name?
Yeah, that's my real name.
Cedric Coleman, Frayser Boy, 2005.
Mm, exactly.
That's strong, man.
That's it.
That's something that you, rest of your life, you can be proud
of. Yeah, man, that's a real honor. That's just coming from where I'm from, man. Yeah. That's not even heard of, winning an Oscar.
Okay, before we let you split, Frayser Boy, give advice. A lot of young people watch this show.
Mm-hmm.
How can they get in the music business?
Well, just if there's something you're really passionate about doing, man, give it your all and don't half-step at all, because it's not easy as it looks. It's not easy as it looks.
Knock a lot of doors.
Yeah, just make sure your heart is all the way in it, because it can break you down. Just
and don't give up, though.
Don't never give up, because like I said, everybody's not going to like your music.
Yeah.
Once I learned that really made me more of a humble person.
I got you.
Everybody's not going to like it. But don't take it as a downer. Take it as, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you just said a word that describes Frayser Boy. That's humble.
Mm-hmm.
My man, thanks for coming
down. Thanks for having me.
Academy Award. We got to get a picture of this, Jim, our photographer on the show. Thanks a lot, Frayser
Boy. Thank you for having me.
God bless and good luck to you.
Thank you, man.
Okay, my man. Memphis Sounds, GK.